Zeke Elliott's in Dallas. Hopefully they can get a deal done. Just arrived in Dallas. We open up with the Giants on Monday night. So if they can get a deal done today or tomorrow, Zeke should have enough time to get a couple practices in and to get 10 to 15 carries on Monday night. Cowboys re-signed Lael Collins, offensive tackle. So now we just gotta get Zeke signed. And then Dak Prescott. But Zeke is in Dallas, that's encouraging. Hopefully they can get a deal done today. It's Corner Sports Net.